Hey guys,
Nightmare Man.
Welcome back to another episode of Sky Factory 2.
I'm scared. Yes. Floaty, hold me.
Creating shit.
Did you take all the charcoal?
Yeah. Oh yeah. Yeah, I do. I took that out because I was thinking of something.
We've gotten so far
because
that we
I'm moving
gotten,
water now because it started to rain. Got the white
and
wood.
Now people think I'm racist because I said we have their white wood. Right
now I have a buggy.
What?
Bad.
White wood. Oh, I am shit with words.
Give. I claim that, and I'm doing something with this.
But you said you don't like white wood. Wait, what?
Huh?
What did you claim? I wasn't paying attention.
I'm doing something.
What are you talking about?
I heard someone claim something!
I claimed this!
I didn't claim anything.
You claim what?
You'll see.
God damn it. God damn it. Not telling me anything.
Infinite water source?
Are you guys ready for this? Boom!
That's not infinite as before.
It's no, infinite. It doesn't. It can be three.
When did they change that? But, you made me a bath. Thank you.
Get out of here.
I got drying racks. So now when we start killing zombies, or anything.
We need a thing.
We need to make a dark room, and we need to go down one level. But, we first need the dark room so we can literally get some bone meal.
Right, that's all I have slapped up.
I'm taking a bath.
Are you having fun in your bath?
I heard you say oatmeal, Brandon.
I want some oatmeal. Yeah, can we move? Oh, good, the dirt is moved there. Yeah, I wanna...
Alright, do we want to go down?
Not yet. We'll make the downstairs cobblestone, right? I vote.
Okay, so we need a magma or a crucible, which I can do.
They can't.
No,
you
I don't
need...
have bones, you're right.
That's right. I know knowledge! Sean. I know Sean. Knowledge.
Give me some wood so I can expand and make like a killy thingy.
There you go. I feel better now. Now we have like two ways to get into this house. I feel so much better.
Is that all you've got?
Check the chest.
Is in that chest.
Oh. Oh, okay.
Let's see, 1, 2, 3. Oh, shit.
Right. Save some of that. Where do we want to make it off this way?
The what?
I don't really care.
Oh, the dark room. Yeah. Get some skelly. Oh, I should make a weapon. That's what I should do. I should focus on getting you guys a weapon. I need more stencils. No, you're not.
I'm about to whoop somebody's ass.
Some torches would be nice.
Please give him torches, mate.
He took all my torches, remember?
It's like daytime anyways.
Ooh, I got iron ore.
If you do half slabs, you could literally...
slabs.
What?
Actually, I might do half slabs.
Oh, shit.
That'll keep the mods from spawning on the half slab ones?
Yeah, I know.
Okay.
No, well, I'm using half slabs, like, upside down half slabs to save wood, fucking.
Yeah, that too. That actually would be a lot better than doing whole wood.
Yes.
I have 3 torches. Do you want the last 3?
No, I should be fine from here.
Okay.
Oh, God.
Wait, the book says how far we should actually have that out.
Yeah, it's, 16 blocks. Or at least that's how mob spawning works.
Boop.
But yeah, if you like stand on the other side of the island,
hey guys, you can cross shift gravel, sand, and dirt. Well, actually, no, don't do that yet.
Yeah, because I didn't do that.
I did.
Well, that's you.
But I did. I haven't done the gravel yet, though.
That's all you. I didn't do that. You did that. Don't take away my love of stuff.
Could have sworn I just got something. Oh, it must have been carrot seeds. Okay, then. Okay. I see how it is.
More stone! Yes, okay. I can now make...
Get away. I actually got nothing from that. I'm out of everything. I'm a stutterer, okay? I'm sorry.
Okay, Porky. I need some wood, guys, so I can make the actual sword to kill mobs with.
I stutter, okay?
Alright, do you have weapons?
Not built yet, because I need stone. And wood. Hi, Sean!
Alright.
Go ahead, hammer it.
Alright, and the spine pad is now being activated.
You got a roof on there for it? I would literally put like a roof. Like, this is what I was thinking of doing.
Well, at nighttime they'll spawn.
No, for they can spawn constantly. Like, literally make like a room. Because I don't want.
Yeah, but like right now.
Yeah, I see what you're doing.
Yeah, but that's way too much wood for what we have right now.
You got plenty. Look over here.
I could turn this into a room easily. I mean, it's just by the time I get the wood, it's gonna be nighttime and things are gonna already be there.
True. So, I guess wait until the next day phase.
Yeah.
Okay. Let me try to make the thing. I need more wood, and I need cobblestone.
Cool.
Alright, is anybody working on that? Sean, do you happen to have saplings?
That I can just give you?
Yes.
Boop.
That's not enough.
That's all I can give you at the moment.
Fine, I'll go to these trees. Alright, I got them. What the fuck?
This would be...
Wait, what are the things and the crops, like the stands you have to make out of sticks? What are those called?
What?
I don't know.
I made weapon! Who wants weapon?
Me.
Well, come here, me.
Your new name is me.
Oh. There's way too many pages of shit.
Come on, stop stealing the wood, man!
If I can...
Stop hitting me, man.
Ooh.
Oh. Yeah, that, actually, I should've...
You can't really do magic crops in here yet, can you?
Not yet. I need more stone. I actually need lots of stone to actually make some weapons.
Space.
There you go, me. Have that.
Cool, I don't know what it is yet.
It's a rapier.
Oh, cool.
It's pretty sad I actually know what that sword is. And it's actually that's not how you're supposed to hold it. It looks like you're holding a gun. It upsets me greatly.
I forget how you make a Minico Essence.
Kill creepers. That's what it's at. Why am I supposed to remember all this crap? Shot, I need saplings.
What?
I need saplings.
Fine, fuck you. God damn it.
Well, dude, you're the tree man. You're supposed to divide us this shit. Hey, wait. Hey, wait.
How am I supposed to make more trees? Get more saplings?
When you guys are
taking all my saplings from my dirt.
Very oh, careful. Your dirt! Your dirt! Oh, yeah, mister, I have to have everything. I make you the stuff, and you sit there and just take everything. Yeah, totally fair. What are you making?
You'll see whenever the episodes go up. That some of that dirt is actually mine. It was mine.
And you'll see a lot of the stuff I made that you took was mine, but you're never going to admit it.
Right. I need something from you.
Me? What?
A hoe.
I don't got a hoe.
Why don't you got a hoe?
Stingy McGee?
You should always have a hoe. You know, if you made me a hoe, you might not be starving right now.
Fine, I'll make you a damn hoe.
I've got you a present.
Got a hoe.
Isn't this better not
Apple!
Be, any child,
And somebody took the dirt that I put in the barrel. Thanks. Who took it? Sean?
No.
No.
Who took it?
I don't know!
Where is it? You clearly know something.
It's that sword you have?
Is it? What?
When I made that sword, I used it.
No!
I didn't know! If somebody would have told me! Communication is key.
Now I need to get 8 more saplings so I can progress.
Hey, wait, how many seeds do you have?
What?
Actually, by now, I
how many seeds? Wait, can I put seeds in this?
Do not put seeds in there.
They're grass seeds. I don't care about grass seeds.
Do not put any seeds in there.
I'll put seeds if I want in there.
Also, there's enough in one of the barrels for...
Wow, I'm literally getting done.
There we go. One of the barrels is turning into dirt, boy. Now get away from that. Get away from that shit.
Yeah, leave the tree man alone. He does. He has all the power over this island face. He splashed everything evilly. God damn it. Hey guys, guess what? The world saved.
Good for the world.
Hey, you! Mister! That yelled at me. Here. I got one block. Of dirt.
What? Where's the second one?
Me? Wasn't done when I grabbed this one.
There's a second one here.
No, you're seeing things, I'm telling you.
Give it to me.
Oh, it's mine! It's mine! I'm gonna lick it!
Give it to me.
You talked about dirt. The second one was actually mine.
Give it to me.
Right, don't fall in the farm.
Beth.
Beth. Sean, do you have carrot seeds by any chance?
Yes, I have two. I'm guessing you want them?
I shall take Beth. I'm taking Beth.
Pick it up. Perfect.
I feel all squeaky clean.
That looks good dirty.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, wash my hair. What's left of it. Goddamn bomb blowing up on me. I feel like I'm dead.
Sean, do you have any extra apples? Nope. You didn't throw it far enough.
Dude, never say I don't throw something hard enough. Because I throw matches so hard. That's not even funny.
What is this, episode 3?
Yeah, we're in episode 3, and I think we're almost 30 minutes in. Oh, wait, no, we're almost...
No, we're almost, 16 minutes in.
16? Okay. 16. Okay. Fucking hell. Hey, my stone hatchet is almost broken.
Hey, everybody, come over here.
I repair.
Brandon is making stuff.
Everybody, I need you. Come over here. So mobs will spawn.
Where are you?
Right there. Yeah, you too.
What do you want?
Mobs.
I have swords.
Okay, it goes down pretty damn far. Okay.
Where'd John go? Does that go?
To the bottom layer, as in right.
Yeah, but like
fall down.
Oh yeah, we have a long way to go.
Yeah, we're like, what level are we at, anyways? Like 65, actually. We're at level 65, so it goes down 65 blocks. Exact.
What difficulty are we on?
We're like on normal.
Yep.
Normal.
I'm wondering if that torch
hurt. Rain!
Oh, it's raining. Again.
Now, I have a question. Why do we have to be this far?
To get them to spawn.
I'm just making sure.
I think we need to be a little bit further out.
Yep, we got a creeper.
And a spider.
Kill a creeper, bitch!
Come here. Oh no, we got a spider too.
Oh, here's a creeper, bitch. Get back!
And you let him blow up. Good job.
I did not. I was back.
Come on.
We'll go kill the spider.
Now let the spider kill you. Fine.
Oh, that's backfired.
Oh, rapiers jump backwards.
I can't kill it. Oh god.
Hold on.
Oh jeez.
Killed it.
What the fuck? I just spawned in!
Yeah.
Oh, come on. You stole all my XP, dude.
I'm sorry. Here, have a bunch of fucking wood.
Okay.
Hey, I want my corpse. Have my corpse, zombie.
Go.
They're dancing on my corpse.
Yay, I have a mundane amulet.
Kill him! Kill that spider!
I missed spam attack. Oh, it's lagging.
The rain is making us lag.
I need a skeleton or two.
Hey, can I have the rotten flesh, please?
Hmm? Get gold
can I have the rotten flesh, please?
A what?
Do the rotten do the flesh.
I can't hear you.
Rotten flesh!
Rotten flesh, give him rotten flesh.
Hold on, it takes a minute to drop. I've already dropped it.
Hello.
Give it time. There it is. It's lagging really bad.
How did you get it?
I'm Bethel.
I killed it!
Because I am awesome!
Oh, yeah.
Yes, I am.
You're a kill thief.
Because I have a sword.
You're a kill thief. What?
Oh, I see what you're doing.
What am I doing?
Skeleton.
This dirt is mine. Dirt that is being made in the right chest.
Then fine. This meat is mine.
Really? You didn't drop anything?
Dude, you gotta share the meat with everyone, dude.
Then you gotta share the dirt.
Dude, I have to have dirt so I can fucking
expand
the damn farm.
Dude, we have enough wood.
Do you have apples?
No, I don't. At least
here,
maybe.
Do you want some wood? Here, have some wood. There. Do you have any apples?
I want it. Oh, no, I don't have any.
If you wait. Oh, when they take that out. It used to tell us how long.
Left chest, I'm not wanting. Because I only need one. One piece of dirt. Dirt in the right chest. Fine, because I need it. God damn.
Why are these ones not doing anything? Or are they already.
No. Okay.
Have those not done anything yet?
Not yet.
Now both chests are ready. Are fucking things you can get. Use. Fuck.
Okay.
And we got another creeper. And I think a skeleton. Yeah, two skeletons. Two skeletons, two a creeper, and a spider. That's what we have. Shit.
Oh, lag. Oh, what? No.
Whoa! Yeah.
That's not good. I survived that.
Did you seriously just do a slash kill all or something?
No.
No.
No, not you. I was.
Toggle downfall. I turned it off.
I managed to survive that. Oh, now I might not. Oh no. Oh no.
Back.
There you go. The toggle downfall is off.
Ow. Yeah, no, that ain't gonna happen. Alrighty then.
Oh, kill in the morning. If there's any more zombie flesh. Should somebody please put it on?
Help.
Hi, excuse me.
Did he drop anything?
Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck.
Well, that's...
Hey, 360 no-scoped you while it was...
Do you have... Can I have a little bit of wood, please?
All the wood should be...
No, him. I know he has wood.
He has all the wood.
I'm making a strike rack, so these things...
See, I told you it would work.
Although, in my opinion, it probably worked better because we were closer.
No, jerky. How do you smell jerky? Aha! Beef jerky, chicken jerky.
And I need a new
monster jerky. How do I? Yeah. Yeah, these turn into monster jerkies. I was right.
Yeah.
They just gotta take forever. What?
I need my axe to be repaired. I don't know how to do it.
I don't have cobblestone.
I have a shard here.
Ooh,
I also have handguard patterns.
Give me axe.
I also have archive book. Wait, I don't know whose that was. Let me see.
Mine.
Yeah, that was somebody else's.
That would be me. Stealing my shit.
Alright, But I still haven't gotten what I needed.
Blah.
Yay, thank you.
See you. Bleh. There, better sword. That one lunges you forward. Meat! Food! Food! Everybody can take one. Everybody can take one. You.
What?
Somebody go.
I'm busy.
Come get food. Look, food. Food.
Dominoes.
Oh.
Food.
Oh, it's cleaver.
Hey, one food.
But I need two.
I need like four.
Here, one more. Have an apple. Fight amongst yourselves.
Okay. Apple!
I'm feeling pretty good. Thanks for the cleaver.
Yeah, hold that. That one actually lunges you forward. Yep.
Yeah, I know.
That one, the rapier actually lunges you backwards.
Here's also another apple. Fight amongst yourselves.
Apple.
Oh, thanks.
Apple.
I only have health and hunger bar taken away.
Here's another apple. Fight amongst yourselves.
I am full. I'm happy.
I'm really good at this game. What is there to do?
Not die. I have house. We have little tiny house.
Cool.
GG.
We have almost gone to 30 minutes recording this.
Oh, jeez.
Okay. Oh, dear. We could probably split this into two episodes.
See you guys next time. Goodbye.
I'm leaving it all as one. Goodbye, guys!